Story tonight, warrants now issued today for three former employees of Hamilton County's Jobs and Family Services.
Accused of food stamp fraud, totaling more than $100,000. News 5's Allison Montoya lays out the case in tonight's top story at 5:30.
Hamilton County Jobs and Family Services is an agency meant to help those in need. However, former employees here are accused of wrongfully handing out that help to family, friends, and themselves. Hundreds of thousands of people rely on food stamp cards out of necessity. But the prosecutor says the people who swipe these cards stole taxpayer money and now face serious penalties.
Savoy Walker, who we believe improperly passed out around $120,000 or more of benefits, faces 100 plus years in the penitentiary.
Walker and two other women, Jacqueline Ward and Tamekia Mosley, worked here at Jobs and Family Services. Prosecutor Joe Dieter says they used their positions to falsify records and steal benefits.
It is particularly troubling in this economic environment when the county is struggling mightily to have people stealing public dollars.
Dieter says the ex-workers issued unauthorized food stamps, medical benefits, and Ohio Works First cash benefits to themselves and 12 others. Those 12 friends and family members of the suspects also face charges. The director of Job and Family Services says red flags and paperwork led to the investigation.
We knew it was serious, so we don't want employees or anyone to think that it's okay and that it's something that will be tolerated.
Moira Weir says since this ripoff was discovered, new safeguards have been added. And what about getting our taxpayer money back?
Good luck.
From downtown, Allison Montoya, News 5.